tu sei Roberto Benigni in a Wonderful Movie. So, the life after the director of Toronto Film Festival, what do you do here?
Well, for one thing, I'm going to have my summers back, and I haven't had a summer for over 36 years. But I also have some plans. I would like to write a book, do some research. I'll probably lecture, teach. I'll do some programming. If they invite me back to the festival or to TIFF, more importantly, I guess, the Cinematheque, I'm being approached by a number of organizations about things. So we'll just see, Mary Angela. I mean, I do want to just take some time off. I haven't had any time for decades. So
we are very, very sad. It will be another Toronto Festival.
Thank you. I'm looking forward to my last festival, obviously. It'll be a very emotional thing, but it'll also be the closing of one chapter. And of course, every chapter has to close at some point in time.
So all the best.
Thank you so much.